It was a whirlwind 3 weeks. I got the call on Monday that she's going to be here, the scout from SM. And she was like, can I tape your audition and take it to Korea? And we shot the audition, and I got an okay by the end of the week. When I told my dad, he was so against it, especially because I had just lost my mother 3 years before that. And I think he thought I was just rebelling. If I think about it, no, I would not let my 15-year-old daughter leave on just a whim. I gave him this proposal and the reason why this is my calling, and that he should be proud that his 15-year-old daughter is becoming an independent woman and making her own life. My mind was set, my heart was set. I remember when I landed in Korea, I was excited, confused, and it felt magical all at the same time. Like, I'm at this place with all these magical people who want to do the same thing as me. I thought that I was so Korean when I was in America, and then when I was in Korea, I'm like too American, but I think that's a universally common story everybody deals with.
She's talked to me about this before, about being over there, and like, yes, she is Korean, but she's Korean American. And being Korean, you have a whole different set of, you know, normalities and social norms that she wasn't quite accustomed to, so she always felt like different.
That struggle went away the moment I wanted to learn, and I was craving to learn the roots of where I come from and what my parents experienced growing up. My Girls' Generation bandmates were all around the same age. That energy put together and combined was even something more magical, and I'm like so thankful that that's what Girls' Generation was all about. It was strong girls coming together and empowering one another to perform at their best and be the best. My favorite memories from Girls' Generation, I think it's the simple moments, the sisterhood, the moments we'd like sleep in or being in the dance studios together late nights and just talking about what we hope to do with this next song, or just kind of daydream about the next project at home. It wasn't a secret. I've always wanted to be a solo artist. It was a time where my Girls' Generation bandmates, we were at a fork in the road. It wasn't about what's best for our careers. It was, what do we want as human beings? For me, I remember I was like, I want to go back home. I want to study acting. I want to be a songwriter, and I want to tell these stories. And they're like, we absolutely support. We've had 15 long years together total. So the sisterhood is something that I hold very closely and is my favorite memory. I can't choose a favorite memory, I guess. All the simple, silly moments we've had together.